Greetings to one and all watching this video. Mech Explanations welcomes you. Let us learn about fused filament fabrication. Fused filament fabrication is a 3D printing process that uses a continuous filament of a thermoplastic material. This is fed from a large coil through a moving, heated printer extruder head. Molten material is forced out of the print head's nozzle and is deposited on the growing workpiece. The head is moved, under computer control, to define the printed shape. Usually the head moves in layers, moving in two dimensions to deposit one horizontal plane at a time, before moving slightly upwards to begin a new slice. The speed of the extruder head may also be controlled, to stop and start deposition and form an interrupted plane without stringing or dribbling between sections. Fused filament fabrication was coined by the members of the RepRap project to give a phrase that would be legally unconstrained in its use, given patents covering fused deposition modeling. Fused filament printing is now the most popular process, by number of machines, for hobbyist-grade 3D printing. As other techniques, such as photopolymerization and powder sintering, may offer better results at greater cost, they still dominate commercial printing. The 3D printer head or 3D printer extruder is a part in material extrusion type printing responsible for raw material melting and forming it into a continuous profile. Thank you. Get amplified with new videos on Mech Explanations with your valuable subscribings.